I looked at some of the copy he had edited for the front page and the inside front page of our tabloid, and I looked at the bullets and I said, Clayton, these don't really have to do with anything about the product or the benefits. You know, a lot of them, it reads like a table of contents to the tabloid. And he said to me very simply, he says, before the tabloid can sell them on the dietary supplement, you have to sell them on reading the tabloid, which was an idea I had never thought of.